Nicole, I'm opening up a new place in Mayfair. If you want the job, you're going to have your visa changed. And that means you're going to have to go back home.
I have to go home?
I know, I feel your pain.
The last place I wanted to go back to was...
our little Italy.
Where nothing changes.
Nicole, stop!
You're so thin.
What happened to her wrist?
No one trusts a skinny cook.
Get in there. Get in there. How's it taste?
Just like home.
Little Italy is not big enough for me and you.
When did all of this go from crazy?
What'd you put in the pizza today?
What was the same, the best.
That's not oregano.
Too batshit insane.
Bye-bye.
I'll get you for this, you struts.
While our families have been at war,
love has been at work.
Can I get you a drink?
So who's kicking your ass at soccer these days?
Shall we take this outside?
It's raining.
Afraid you might get wet.
I am. Oh my God, did I just say that out loud?
Get it.
I think they're on to us.
What are we, spies? Give me a kiss.
There's an old Italian saying I learned from my nonna.
Hey, what's that?
If you want it, you have to put a ring on it.
What was your grandmother's name? Beyonce?
No, Bianca.
My father would consider this the highest form of treason.
What's that, the pizza or us being together?
Both. It's kind of complicated. No. My dad is gonna kill me. I mean, I slept with Vince's son. Oh my God.
Yeah, you were saying that a lot last night.
Everything's more special now that you're back.
I'm sorry, I can't.
No.
I've worked too hard to come back to this. You know, there's a reason why they call it Little Italy. Because nothing ever changes here.
In here. Do you love him?
Does it matter? What are we doing? I'm not a kid anymore.
Leo, you can take the girl out of Little Italy, but you can't take Little Italy out of the girl. Show her what she's missing.
Come here, Miko. You and Nikki, you like Romeo and Juliet, huh?
Romeo and Juliet died.
That's a bad example. Love you the same.
Hey, Lisa here. Oh, no, sorry. Hey, Vale here. Vale. Goose are common in the making of all movies. And according to the Movie Mistakes website, the movies with the most goose are Apocalypse Now with 390. Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban has 296. Another Harry Potter movie, The Chamber of Secrets, has 289. Superman 4, The Quest for Peace, has 276. Okay, so yes, let's get it right. Superman 4, The Quest for Peace has 267 and The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring has 2,000... and The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring has 262. Yeah. And today I've got for you some nostalgia trivia from one of my favorite movies, Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. I always wanted to go there as a kid. What about you? Well, anyway, did you know that the only thing in the chocolate room that wasn't edible was the teacup Willy Wonka eats? That was wax. Gene Wilder still ate it for the shot. Now, that's what I call dedicated to the job. Which version of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory did you like the best? The one with Gene Wilder or the one with Johnny Depp? Let me know below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Bye-bye!